Hello, let me show you how the Active Safety System actually works. Quick reminder, Acti9 Active System gives us comprehensive visibility to protect appliances, circuits, people and assets from electrical faults. For a system to be active, we want it to be able to anticipate, predict and notify us, right? And for that we need three components, an active device with a gateway, and a software to display information. You can see here the Acti9 active device, which comes with inbuilt connectivity and all-in-one protection against overvoltage, earth leakage, arc faults, overload, and short circuit. With the help of this demo case, we'll see it work real time. Let's start with earth leakage protection. We have a residual current test button here to simulate leakage current. Now, I will increase earth leakage current level, just like it can happen when extra electronic loads with residual current are added on the same circuit. And let's see what happens. Now, I get a pre-alarm that I reached 70% of the allowed earth leakage limits. And you can see that the device has not tripped yet. Now, you still have time to perform preventive or corrective actions to avoid the power disruption. If I don't take action and I continue to increase the leakage current, the product is tripping. Now, I get an alarm. You know, the way sometimes appliances can suffer from overvoltage coming from unstable network? Let's see how this system helps us in this situation. We have an overvoltage test here, which I will activate. And again, if I keep increasing the voltage, the device will trip. In buildings like hotels, hospital rooms, offices, student hostels, people can bring any type of appliance and plug it in a socket outlet, right? Just like I'm cold in here today and want to use this heater. And you know, in this situation, we never know. Sometimes the device could be defective. Sometimes it's the cable damaged over time or by a rodent. And sometimes the problem could be more in the connection behind the socket outlet. I want to switch it on. Let's see what happens here. This is how an arc fault can happen and lead to fire. This type of fault cannot be detected by traditional circuit breakers or differential protection. Hence, we need the specialized device called arc fault detection device. And of course, you get notified about the reason for tripping. Of course, with all the advanced functions, we also have pre-alarms on overload and alarms about overload and short circuit. So, you might take a second to note that all these faults, from earth leakage, overvoltage, arc fault to overload and short circuit, all these are being detected by a single device, Acti9 Active here, as it has integrated RCD, AFDD, MCB and MSU along with connectivity that helps it send results to you anywhere with the building management system app on your tablet or desktop, like we just saw. With these pre-alarms and alarms, your project safety is more in your control and you can actively make sure you have less power disruptions. Moreover, do not forget that these pre-alarms are customizable and you can set the limits for each type of fault at which the pre-alarm will get triggered. Enjoy a hyper-efficient and resilient business with Schneider Electric Active Safety System.